On the ice, representing Italy, Sara Campanini and Francesco Riva.
Sara, 15, born in Milan. Francesco, 18, born also in Milan. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. They are coached and choreographed by Matteo Zani.
Sara Campanini and Francesco Riva.
Well, nice job by Sara and Francesco. They certainly on the key points in their compulsory part of the dance had great success. Have seven yeses and one no for the detailed steps that judges are looking for. That's very strong. Let's take a look at some of the elements here. Midline step sequence. Carry good speed across the ice. This is a level 3. Pretty healthy plus GOE, so judges like the quality of the step sequence. And look at the entrance into the twizzles. Twizzles were both. Sides were level 4. Pretty good synchronization there. Nicely done. Here's the compulsory portion part of the dance. A little far away, where their hips are quite far away. Separation there, you can see. You see the real top teams are a lot tighter and closer together on that compulsory portion, but certainly this is a work in progress. I'm sure they're strong, pretty strong skaters. This will come in time. There's nice unexpected pickup on the lift, rotational lift, which is a level 4 with a bus GOE. overall, very nicely done.
The scores, please. Sara Campanini and Francesco Riva have
Sara and Francesco 54.09. They seem to be very happy with that.
This
it was a good program.
Into the third place.
And they're currently sitting in third place.
On the ice.